It's really easy to import historical stock quotes into Google Sheets. I like doing this because I like manipulating data myself. And to give you an example, here's how to do it with the new Reddit stock. It's RDDT. I went to MarketWatch. I like this site. It ranks highly on Google. It's been around forever. But the coolest thing here is that if you go to any individual stock quote, in this case, Reddit, instead of overview where you normally land, you can load historical quotes right here. Now, when I click on historical quotes, you can change the start date and end date for the information on this table. But the cool thing is you can also download the data as a CSV file. Now, that's key because what we'll do in Google Sheets is we'll go to File, Import, and then we're going to Upload. It will automatically detect the separator type, and it'll convert everything that you need to do. Just click Import Data once you've selected your file, and then it'll create a new sheet for you as well. That's importing right now. And now you'll get an option that says Open Now. Click that, it'll open the new sheet. And you'll notice it's replicated the data from the table on that website into Google Sheets. It's also renamed it, I'll call this Reddit Historical, and then you can do anything that you normally do in Google Sheets with this data. That means if you're just looking for easy information, average, for example, you can find the average close for the selected dates. You could also create a chart that would help you visualize it. Insert chart. Google Sheets is pretty terrible at guessing what you want to make with the chart. So if you wanted to see all of the volume data, it does that automatically for you. I like to click use row one as headers. That's the date, time, whatever. And then row one is the labels that'll separate it by date for you. I'm also not interested in volume right now. I'm really only interested in the close data. And so you can set any type of chart that you want. You can do open and close. Once you give it a little bit of a push to what you want, it's pretty good at showing you, you know, what you want to see. But that's the very quick guide on how to import historical stock data into Google Sheets just by downloading a CSV file. Please let me know in the comments if you have any questions. Thanks.